It's a chain touted to be the Desi 7-Eleven, and perhaps its time has come. We hear Delhi's retail chain Big Apple is actively looking for a buyer. When we asked promoter Munish Hemrajani, he said there were no plans as of now. And though it has been speculated that Big Apple's 65 stores have been on the block for the last 4 months, retail consultants tell us there's a good chance that the deal could be closed soon. And that's because Big Apple is ready to negotiate with a new price. Sources tell us Bharti for one was interested, but talks failed because they didn't see any value in the price. Reliance and Aditya Birla have both been approached as well. Despite good penetration in Delhi, most retailers have turned down Big Apple because the location and store layout, sources say, haven't caught their fancy. Nonetheless, analysts say for any retailer that might be looking for a quick footprint in Delhi, one of the fastest growing retail markets in India, snapping up Big Apple might be a good idea. Big Apple has expanded fast. In just 1 year, 65 Big Apple stores have dotted Delhi, which fetch its sales of close to 100 crore rupees. The plan was to take Big Apple to Karnataka and Gujarat. But now an unviable retail business clubbed with escalating real estate prices have got Big Apple to rethink the business. Just last year, India Bulls bailed Pyramid Retail out of its losses by picking up the company for 208 crore rupees. Tanya Bharadwaj, UTVI, Mumbai.